moves its way east and west along the valley, now open after officials went ahead and opened the highway. Dina, I don't know if you saw that right now, but that's an example of what to be careful with right now. We're being we're seeing a lot of ice coming down from the power line, so very important to try to be careful as you make your way around the valley today. Of course, that's the latest from out here in Weslaco. Dina, back to you.